When you're working with the cloud for a few years, you have experience and you know what you're looking for. You know all common mistakes, all common problems. So it's easy for you just to look at the cloud configuration and the infrastructure and detect what's the problem, what the problem may be. And after that, you just discover one by one all problems or all mistakes. After that, you just need to report it to product owner and that's it.